What does that sound? It sounds huge.
An ancient.
Alright, one of those guys. But like, grass. Alright. Damn. Yeah, you look cool though. Forest ancient. Yeah, another drill. I've been here before. Ow. Did you drop another one? Get out of the way. Why? I couldn't dodge. Oh, lame. He's about to die too. Lame. Whatever. Light work. Here we go. Pussy. Oh, wrong direction. Nope. Yeah, come on, get down here. Light work.
It's a wonder I've had such difficulty killing you.
Don't say that. Such difficulty trying to kill me. Of course you're gonna have difficulty killing me. You're Freya. I'm not trying to talk trash, but can you compare to what Kratos has done? No. Sorry. You just ain't it.
I know what.
Yeah. last time.
We need to get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley, this way.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughters. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village. Not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times. And burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is no peace I seek.
Over there. Nah, fine. Light work.
Strange. I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Ugh!
Oh, that's no drop. Okay. Really, actually could have sniped you there.
Enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoyi. We marched or we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves.
Yeah.
That is how Spartans are made.
God damn, Kratos. I didn't even know that. Well, I knew it was rough, but like, damn. BN, I ain't shit. Like, no wonder why you're so peak.
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Anskotan Asgardar. Vita vandir stauda. Anskotan Asgardar. Vita vandir stauda.
Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
Damn.
Yo.
Bro, he's fighting through a portal.
Yeah.
Damn it. That's hot. Got that thing down. I have to do all that again, don't I? Let's hope I can do it in 10 minutes. Probably did so. She was going after me for a second. Ooh, ooh.
You are free!
In Vanaheim, yes. But there are more groups. She will guard them with her life.
Who's that?
No!
Jesus, these boss fights are getting a little wild. What? She's stabbing. He's stabbing through realms, bro. Yo. Hey, chill out, dog.
No.
Like, we're not. Yeah. That honestly did not do as much damage as I was hoping it would. Is there any help? A lot. Yo. I can see that. Thank you for the information. I already need for it.
My sigils can amplify your attack.
What? Oh. Nice. Where are you going? Did I say you can run?
What?
It did not just open its... Yo, what kind of creature is protecting the tree? Like, what? What do they got there, bro? Jesus. It opened up its stomach. Huh. If I get hit again, it's over. It's walking on air. You see that? Thank God I can actually block it. The shield in this game is way more broken than it was in the last game. Tell you what. Oh. Oh, straight. It's too doing it again. Hate that. Nah, not this time, fool. Good, yeah, good. Nah, no hissing at me today, bud. Goddamn, health. What is that? Oh. You see that? It claws the air. Jesus. This is way too cool. Where'd it go? Brad, do your thing. Shoot the damn branch. I got my blades out. Stop. Nice. You see that?
Yes, be ready for anything.
Help. God, that's crazy. Leads for what? Oh, wait. No. Damn. Oh, this one's far behind. This thing moves when I want it to move.
My sigils can amplify your attack!
I didn't see it in time, damn.
Aim for my sigils!
will not let it!
I have to break his hold on me, and you are in the way! Bless the ripple!
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek.
Kratos is just sitting there waiting.
This is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
that I am